there, Capital Media family, we're heading straight for the holidays, but Barbados is still very much in celebration mode after it officially became a republic on its 55th anniversary of independence. We're taking a short trip for all that went right in Barbados this week. Barbados' newest national hero is billionaire songbird the Right Excellent Robin Rihanna Fenty. Her Excellency, the Most Honorable Dame Sandra Mason, becomes the first President of the Republic of Barbados, and Prime Minister Mia Motley announces the creation of a heritage district. Here are the details. Singer and owner of Fenty Beauty, the Right Excellent Robin Rihanna Fenty, was last week conferred with the honor of National Hero on November 30th during the National Independence Awards ceremony at the new Golden Square Freedom Park, making her the second woman to become a National Hero and the 11th National Hero. The 33-year-old was urged to continue shining like a diamond by Prime Minister Mia Motley. Barbados is still the center of attention and carries the sway of inspiring and encouraging news stories this week, with Her Excellency, the Most Honorable President Sandra Mason, being announced as the first President of the Republic of Barbados. In her first speech as Barbados's head of state, President Mason said since independence, Barbados built an international reputation anchored on our characteristics, our national values, our stability, and our success. President Mason officially replaces Queen Elizabeth as head of state after she secured the two-thirds majority vote in Parliament. And in our final story, Prime Minister Mia Motley earlier this week announced the creation of a museum and major global research institute located in Newton Plantation dedicated to correctly recounting the impact of slavery on Barbados. The first phase of the project will be the Newton Enslaved Burial Ground Memorial, which will be a monument dedicated to the nation's enslaved ancestors to serve as a place of remembrance. That's it for our positive news roundup this week. Have an amazing Sunday, Capital Media family.